The National Weather Service in Omaha has issued a tornado warning for Colfax County in northeastern Nebraska, southeastern Platte County in northeastern Nebraska, northwestern Dodge County, northwestern Butler County until 3:30 p.m. At 2:58 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located 5 miles south of Columbus, moving northeast at 80 miles per hour. Expected hazards include tornado and quarter-size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat rotation. The following impacts are expected. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Clarkson, Dodge, and Howells. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 3:30 p.m. for the following counties in Nebraska, Butler, Colfax, Dodge, and Platte.